fanfare. It's in an Irish style with lots of drums and another flute solo by Brian Palmer.